We gonna play some spooky shit now.
Am I on drugs? No. No, I'm not on drugs. I don't like drugs. I don't like drugs that affect, actually. This includes Coca-Cola. I might as well say Coca-Cola is a drug, because it affects your personality and mood. At least for me, it does a little bit. I would say it affects me. Not a little bit, not much, but it affects me, and in negative ways. But yeah, I don't like drugs that affect your personality. Let's do this shit. New game. Ah! On my cobalt TV size. Not sure which one that is. But I don't care.
That's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Oh wait, subtitles. Shit.
Sure, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
I've seen this beginning, by the way, guys. I kinda know what's going on for the first few minutes.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Munchie?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
Hey. Christ. Here we go. I can move around. Oh god. What is this frame rate? Holy shit. Why is it so blurry? I thought blur was off. Okay, never mind. It was just an effect. Okay. It's all good now. Okay, let's answer this shit.
Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain's...
Right. Subtitles, language, hints. Hints are on, right? Cannot tell. Audio, subtitles. There we go. Okay, closed caption. That too. Okay. Sorry, I didn't look in the audio options because I didn't think the subtitles would be there. There we go.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Subtitles.
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon.
I have legs! Yay! And now I saw this part. No more legs. No, it's amnesia all over again. I do want to pick everything up. I like interact. What the? This glass. This doesn't look like a glass. What the? This looks like a ghost or something. This is not a glass. This is spooky. I'm putting that down. Okay, already starting with the spooky shit. Wait, can I activate the microwave? Okay, let's test this out. I hear some music in the background or something. You staying there? What? Doesn't even close? You kidding me now? Wait, oh, is it closed? Can I not start it? Oh, disappointment. I wish I was good at cooking, but I'm horrible. I cannot do shit. I don't trust myself to do shit. Anime bullshit. Okay. What is this? Where's this from? I wish I knew. I bet some of you guys may know, but I have no idea. I don't watch that anime, whatever anime it's from. Why is this statue so stupid? It even has a penis. Look, you can see the penis. It has a penis. Why? Why is this statue here? Hey, our feet. Yeah, we have no feet, guys. We're like a floating body. Toilet physics. Well then. Actually, I think this is the first game I've ever seen who uses toilet physics. Like, interactive toilet physics. Apart from destroying the toilet, I mean. Last thing to check. What is this? Inbox. Okay. Ooh, can I send this? Okay. Caution. Graduchem 775. Cannot read that shit. But... What? What? It says unobtainium there? It says unobtainium! It really says unobtainium. So, like some gallium, blah blah blah, unobtainium and iodine. Okay, see, this is why I check out details, for funny stuff like that. Okay.
Feels like milk, but the taste... It's like sucking on a penny.
I know that taste. I can tell you. Yeah, some coins have a weird ass taste. I've put many things in my mouth when I was little, okay guys? I have experience. I'm just saying I know how things taste in your mouth. I forget who Jesse is.
Hey Simon, I got your email. Just wanted to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. I should be able to come to the store after this scan.
Don't sweat it. I got Matt.
That chick's hot.
Maddie from
that chick's beautiful. This guy's fancy.
He's coming in full time.
This guy's a hobo.
That's
for him.
Ashley's job.
Yeah. Well, you know.
Forget it. Not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot. Not like she's coming back.
Well, good luck. Hope they find a way to reverse the whole, you know, dying thing.
No. Don't
dying
wanna die.
Thing? You're the worst support ever.
What should I say?
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
Over and out, buddy.
Dark in here.
Hello?
There's a switch? Yes, there is.
Dr. Munchie?
Okay, good.
Where is everyone? Thought this place would be busy.
I'm gonna look for switches from now on in this... What the fuck, lag? I'm gonna look for switches from now on in this game, because I like to... Ooh, paintbrush. Hey, I can paint. Look at me. Ooh, we are in Canada? Or wait, what the fuck? Are those pants hanging down from there? What the hell? Huh. Kinda weak graphics for the outside here, but hey, I understand. Ooh, there's a person walking. There are people. Okay, I didn't expect that. Okay, they put a bit of detail in here. I'm just gonna light up everything, actually. Not gonna go in there yet. Gonna snoop around a little bit. That's what they do in games. Come on, walk. Run. There you go. No need for lights anymore. Ooh. Ooh! Nice. Can we have a glass bottle thingy? Do I need to pick it up from there? Really? Come on, give me it. Give me it. There we go. Oh, I'm disappointed. Okay, I thought it would drip water after that. Oh well. Ooh. Ooh, snooping around, eh? Okay. Okay, this is scent. Not gonna read all of those out loud, especially not now since it's not that interesting. Wait, ooh, another set of lights. Well, eh, no need to waste the electricity. Okay, we go now.
This is the place, right? It must be.
Wait, what?
Let's just call Munchie real quick. Great. Got his phone turned off.
Oh, shit.
That's okay. I can figure this out.
Wait, what? I can figure this. Wait, what? Hey, this is a freaking doctor. Is it? Is he even a doctor? What the fuck? Why do I need to call the doctor to be over here? That's not normal, the doctor. What? I don't. Okay. Okay, this situation is already odd. How am I supposed to figure this out? Did I not read something here on the computer about the password or something? Scan, no, blah, 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 no, I see no number. There's a chair again. What the hell do I need to do here?
Dr. Munchie? Can you hear me? Hello?
Okay, Arthur. See ya. What do I need to do here, guys? Can I leave?
Can't give up yet.
What am I supposed to do? It's not obvious to me, but sure. Gonna look around everywhere once again. Haven't properly read the messages anyway, that's probably it. Am I supposed to not have the... No, that can't be it. Is this it? Why is it so dark out there anyway? Oh. I hovered with my mouse over it, but... Okay, what the fuck? Okay, it doesn't even tell me if I'm wrong or right. Can't use the numbers.
Alright, we need a code.
Okay. Where could the code be? I suppose is the question. Should be on the computer. Cannot move stuff around here. What did I do? Probably a retard, but hey. Ooh, nice. Interactive lights. I saw that glitch. Why do I need to do this? This is not a very plausible real-life situation, I have to say. Also, the cable... What the fuck? Right, the cable is under... It has to do something with this PC, but it's just glitch or something. Oh, shit, I'm retarded. Yes, it is simple. I knew this would be the case. It's inside the goddamn drawers. I forgot I can open drawers. Freaking stupid. Okay, I'm gonna mess up this place now. I don't give a shit. Oh, wait, what? Nope, still can't plug USB ports in. I know it's that, but... Oh, or that. But whatever. Okay, let's read this. Because it just told me to open the drawer. Someone probably told me, but I didn't see it. But yeah. Should have just told me earlier. Open the drawer, you idiot. Some experimental treatment shit happening in here. I wonder what this guy's illness is, though. I'm curious about that. God damn it, awkward. I'm gonna put this on YouTube, I got to read it. Oh shit. Okay, fine. I'm gonna read it from now on. Page 56, I can't read that, I can't read that. Moment, death, tweak. Okay, these are some really realistic notes, I have to say. I cannot tell what it's... Improved reverse projector technique. The hell? Okay. Oh, 2501. Ah! Okay, finally. God damn. What was that sound? That was too echoey for my tastes. Why the fuck? Why is this door locked in the first place? Why is there nobody here? I have so many questions that I want to know because I was annoyed doing this until now. Okay, fine, it's closed. 7 monitors? Hold on, this can't be right. Can you have more than 7 monitors? More than 6 monitors on a graphics card? I'm thinking too much. I think you can, but it's more complicated. Finally, where the fuck were you, you jackass?
Oh, hi. Didn't hear you coming. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it. Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction to help people like you. Oh, did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Great. Well, we can start whenever you're ready.
Okay, time to snoop around some more, I suppose. Pictures with brains, waves, and shit. Scans. I forgot there's a term for each one of those, but I have no idea.
Please.
What the terms are. I guess that's about it. I can only sit. Yep, and the horror begins. Right now, the next time we are able to interact, horror. And this is how far I've gone in the game, because I know you wake up uh,
Now you wake up in some different place and, yeah, some weird shit
right.
happening.
Let me just get this out of the way. You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Toronto, Canada, Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version 6. Good. All files in order.
Will this hurt?
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
That's so. Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
Welp. Guess it's time to have chat on stream. After we are able to move again. I forgot I can pause the game at any time. Okay, chat. There we go. There's chat. Guys are now on stream. Oops. Lost her most.
Hello?
I love you too, man. I don't know who you are, but I love you. Thank you.
Mr. Munchie? Did something go wrong?
Aw. Thank you. Thank you, man. Come on. Lift off.
This isn't funny.
Lift off. What the f- I cannot see shit. I cannot honestly...
I'm not supposed to put myself in...
I cannot honestly see anything. This is too dark. Okay, I need to be able to see at least something. And the gamma, doesn't that help, actually? Wow. It really doesn't. It just makes everything be more gray. That doesn't help. I'm just gonna leave it like that. And then I guess I need more contrast is what I need. Too bad I cannot do that. Okay, I really
cannot
see shit.
This is kind of stressing me out.
What the fuck
hey!
Is this?
Anyone?
Anyone? I need to squint. What the fuck? I got spooked a little bit. Those are suits. They scared me. It's too dark in here. God damn. Give me a switch or goddamn suits, man. Okay, I need to go to the red light, I suppose. What the fuck? Okay. Whoa. Too blurry. Too blurry for me.
How did I get here?
Yeah, what is this place? It's fancy. Okay, now I have no idea what's gonna happen. So we are in new territory now. Oh shit. Mess with this. That scared me because I thought it would explode. What the fuck is a dead guy? Is this? Oh no, I thought it was a corpse here. Right, so let us check our environment. I have no idea what that is, but okay. Can I? Oh, I thought it was a box with stuff in it, I guess not. Freaking spooky noises, man. Looks like some... Is that... Wow, I think that's Chinese. I'm gonna place my bets that that's Chinese, not Japanese. I'd like to... Okay, that's Korean. What the fuck? Chinese and then Korean? And English. Pretty much everything is here. Every single language, I suppose. Omni tool to access. Interesting. Build, shape, and optimize your Omni tool with fully customized tools and assistance. Why? Okay, this is always weird for me. When it's a workplace and signs like these get presented like it's an ad for something, it's very weird to me because it's a workplace. It's why are things advertised about how to work? Why can't they just like remember to blah blah blah? But no, it's presented like an advertisement. That's very weird to me. Anyway, it's weird when stuff gets presented like that in games, like in BioShock, for example. Or no, not like BioShock. No, BioShock. It's not the workplace. That's like. As like a town is different. I don't know, I can't find an example now, but there are games which do this as well. I suppose I need to leave this. Oh god, another puzzle now? I'm pretty rusty, man. What the hell? These sounds. Can I put one of these on? I wish. I mean, it would be cool. Looks like we are underwater. Like it's an underwater base or something. I need to find something, though. I don't know where. I need to find some key card or some shit. I'm looking. Thought it was that chair. Wait, what's this? I don't think it's this. It can't be this. What the fuck was that? Okay, that spooked me. You spooked me as well, goddamn. Okay. So I guess the game just gives you hints here and there where you get stuck. But what the hell did that? That scares me already. Okay. Went right through the glass. Also, there will be mons. What the fuck? No. Okay. Stop it with the flickering lights. I hate you. I hate you already. Oh god, damn the noises. And this is why I don't play horror games. I don't like this feeling. Can I open this now? Yeah, I can. Awesome. Wait, what? Huh? Okay. Huh. I'm just gonna get that inside. Maybe I can lock the door somehow with it. Interesting. This is this Mass Effect, but I am easily spooked, like not easily spooked, like watching someone play a horror game which is very, very scary is scary enough as it is, and that is why I don't play myself the horror games, because I don't wanna be. I was expecting a jump scare with this, but oh well. I guess there will be something eventually. There will be jump scares, sounds everywhere. I don't like this. Yeah, because if I play it myself, I'm gonna be scared shitless. What the fuck?
It's working better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can. Rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comm center.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you to Theta safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
How did I do that?
No, stop, not again.
It's working better than expected.
Okay, good. Whew. Good thing you can right click to stop that from happening. You're broken and shit. Is there a light switch? About that, where are the light switches? I don't know what I was expecting from here. Ooh! A Chinese soap. Cool. Hand soap. And these towels look very plasticky, I have to say. Okay. Air humidifier. I swear, where are the light switches? This is so. What the fuck? This is so dark. Okay, what is this? I can't tell if something is growing here, but it looks like something grew this way, and I don't understand why it's leaking, but okay, sure. Can I hide in here? I guess not. What is this? Oh, air comb. Nice. So this is another... Wait, what? Oh, this is a dishwasher, right. Oh, I see. Just seeing what I can do in here. Interact with, learn and stuff. Oh, I can clean up if I want to. Okay, fine. Here you go. I need this as well. Here you go. Guess there's nothing else to interact with in here. Maybe if I close that. Nope, didn't do anything. What are those anyway? What the? Food Corp. This seems like... goddamn squeaky hinges. This seems like food. Not sure, but my bet is on it's food in some way or form. Maybe it's one of those Back to the Future methods of like dehydrating food and then you just need to rehydrate it and it's big again, like normal food and shit. God damn sounds. Where is this the fuck? Stop the rolling of the tin can. It's very spooky because I'm turning around and it keeps switching the direction it's coming from. I don't like this ambiental bullshit. I never like it because I don't know if it's coming from something important or it's just the game being ambiental and immersive and shit. Okay, I need to read this. Thermal plant. What is this? What is the room I came from anyway? Okay, never mind. Oh, tech depot. Okay. I need to understand this though. Okay, that's... okay, I get net now. Thermal plant. So that's locked. Maybe I will get a tool eventually to break the locks. Freaking ambiental sounds, man. I don't like it. I never know when there's something lethal or not. Guess this is the only way I go. What the fuck? I can only already hear the monsters, and I know there are monsters in this game because I saw the zero punctuation review of it made by Yahtzee, and there are monsters. I know now, and it's basically the same like Amnesia, except you know sci-fi and shit. Why do the What is this? Pneumatic seal, emergency nut, blah blah blah. Okay, what is this? I wanna see the back. Can I see the back? Can I read the back? Can you please stop? Can you please? I started rotating in this game. Stop. God damn it. Okay, I'm giving up. Nope, never mind. Electromagnet activates while arms are in operation. Okay, so it's like some sort of emergency seal or some shit. I guess I cannot open that. Door is closed. Well, this is the only way you can go. So here we go. Monsters? Hello? Hello? Anything spooky in here? I don't think I want to close the door. Because I don't know if I need to run or not. That's a big ass tool. This is really big. I haven't seen one this big in real life either. Stop with the static, damn it. Okay, I'm trying to be spooky and shit. Okay, what's this? Some probably a glasses holder. There's more stuff here. Oh, socks! Nice! Okay, I didn't expect to find socks in lockers. Ooh, nice t-shirt. Just looking what the world is made of. This is some high-tech stuff. I wonder if we are in the future or some shit, or is this like a present day thing? This is also big. This is like a flamer. Why can't we take this with us? This looks like a weapon. Oh well. Okay. I get it. Those are monsters and I'm freaked right now. If I look at them, I freak out. I get it. Well, shit. No. What am I supposed to do in here? No. I don't want to approach it, but I know I need to stop it with noise. What are these? Nuclear bombs or some shit? This looks weird. This looks infected or some shit by something. Oh god. Freaking out, freaking out, freaking out. No, 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 no. Oh my god.
Hey, you. Can you talk? Can you talk like the others? Why are you like this? You want some structure, Joe? Yeah, you do. So weird. Doesn't make any sense. I'm gonna shut you down now, okay? Yeah, you're creepy as hell, so I'm gonna shut you down.
Oh, the robot from over here moved. Okay. Whew. Thought there was something coming in here, but I guess not. Okay. Yeah, cool shit. Can lean. I knew about that. I guess that's the way we need to go. Follow the monster, because that makes sense. But, well, it makes sense in this case, I guess. We have nowhere else to go. It's not like we can pry open those chained doors, but, yeah. Yeah, hide in a corner. Don't hide in a corner, and if the monster comes in the room, just look at the wall. Just look at the wall. Just pretend it's not there. Pretend it's not there. Just pretend you're a you're a baby in the fetal position or some shit. What the fuck? That's... Okay, hold on. So, my theory is that these robots can only move... But no. The robot detached itself. Okay, never mind. My theory is now that those things transport the robots. See? See this red line? They go along here. Along this tube or railway system for the robots. But now that robot is free. He is not chained. Unlike you. I have no strings attached to me. I don't know the line from the Avengers 2, but it's something about strings. Okay, what's this? Something is gonna spook me. I knew something was gonna be there. It wasn't as bad as I thought. Thought something was gonna move. Actually, here, I'm just gonna go AFK since I know nothing. Hey, the Jizzer. Since I know nothing bad is gonna happen, I'm just gonna leave the game as it is. If something happens, you guys will get to see it. I won't. I'm gonna go to the back. Still alive, I see. Did something happen? Also, hello, Jizzer. Hello again. How are you, man? Thought something happened back there. Okay, let's continue. So dark. I don't know how dark it this for you guys, but for me it's pretty dark, this game. Shining lights, yay. This is closed as well. I wonder when we will get the power to open chained gates. Nothing here, I suppose. More Chinese. Fuck you, game.
What am I looking at? I see nothing. Where is the monster?
Not going there anytime soon. Have I been doing? You know, everyone has things happening in their life. Bad things, good things.
Ah, shit.
Okay then. It feels like this is an illusion, like it's a dream or something. Like the static gives it away, honestly. It feels like we are still in the chair. Can I? Ow. Is that hurting me or something? I cannot tell. I wish to do it more, but nah, not gonna risk it. This is so fucking bullshit. So dark, I cannot understand anything. This corridor is also freaking ominous as fuck. Okay. Time to get jump scared, I suppose. Hello, door. How are you today, door? Dead end. I like dead ends. They are good if you are the one doing the killing, but not the one being killed. Okay, I guess there's nothing here. Really cannot see shit. Well, okay. Horror game logic. Now that we've been here to see this dead end, guess what? There will be... Wait, hold on. This looks familiar. Looks like we were there before. I think we were there before. We are now on the other side. Yeah, okay. We are now on the other side of this door. I see. I think there's something gonna happen. What the fuck is that light over there? Holy shit, that scared the shit out of me. I thought there was something looking this way. Okay. Well, I suppose I need to go there. Though, how did... Okay, this is weird to me. How the fuck did the robot or monster or whatever go through that door if it's locked? That's what I want to know. Anyway, can I open the... Can I start the power again here? It seems like it would be from over here, but I guess I can't do shit. Nope. Well, it's time to go where the monster was, right? Yeah. Okay, can I save somehow? Nope. Hello? You know what? Just in case. Actually, never mind, it's no use because the freaking... What the fuck? Because the monsters can... Oh, it's that thing we needed. Okay. So, yeah, let's read this. Well, yeah. Omnitool version 2.5. The Omnitool is an advanced interface for accessing, managing, and controlling computerized systems. The onboard intelligence includes an open set of behaviors and protocols to enable the user to automate routine actions through basic logical charts. Over time, the Omnitool will automatically adapt its programs to cover subconscious behavior to optimize work and minimize user error. The Omnitool has a short-range signal user for basic automation, such as opening doors, outperforming complex operations, and blah, 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 blah. Okay. The appropriate device can be used. Stay close, damn you. Okay. Seems to be nothing on the bottom drawer anyway. Wait, what? Cargo item. Some gasoline. Not gonna pick that up yet, because I know there's something gonna happen after I do it. What the fuck is that shit up there? No! No, I didn't do shit. Stop it. Stop it, game. Okay, what the fuck is this? Oh, it's a corpse. Okay. I see. It's like stuff grew around the corpse to eat it or some shit. I don't know. Heard that. There's like someone screaming there in some weird way. Oh, a safety helmet. And a, I guess, scuba helmet or something. Oh, well, this is, but I want one of these. I want more protection, damn it. Gloves and shit. Why aren't we getting to wear any of these? This is stupid. Also, I think we will get fucked into running. So I'm just gonna open that and get back to the Omnitool bullshit place as fast as possible. I think that we are gonna need to run after this. Okay. Hello. Monster, do you wish to come forth? I suppose not. Okay, where do we need to go? He will probably come anyway. Just in case. Do we... No? Okay. Do anything with the Omnitool over it. I suppose we can do something with the Omnitool over here. Down here. A flashlight would be really, really nice. Oh, hello there. Okay. Wait, what? Error. Oh, shit. Guess we need to go... What the fuck? Wait. I guess we need to go the way we came from. It's so dark I can't see anything and there is no flashlight yet. Okay. Pay so much attention because I barely see where I'm going. I don't want to bump into something. This place is still spooky. Making noises and shit. Okay, there's something there. I don't know why I'm so spooked. I'm not so spooked anymore. Hello, Mr. Robot. Your friend is still missing, I see. I guess there's nothing to do here. But this is the only way to go, so... Oh, wait. Now, hold on. Did we... No, that's where... Wait. Okay, this is the... Yeah, this is that place. That's the toilet. That's where we came from. Guess that's where we need to go. Oh, or maybe not. Just in case. Well, it's no use. The window is broken anyway, so... I guess this won't do shit anymore. We already used it and the power went out anyway. Is there anywhere to hide in here? If I need to, I cannot see. Oh well. Yes, we are gonna do this.
Console Upsilon 3, including
alien
hard rock. Pilot seat activated.
I haven't seen you in a while. Okay, so what the hell? Inventory. Okay. Omni tool. Wait, what?
I know they told you that field technicians would get full access throughout Pathos 2. I'm here to tell you that's not gonna happen. Don't get me wrong, I don't wanna get in your way. We need you guys to keep this place up and running, but there needs to be at least some level of security on these things. I don't wanna hear you barge into some quarantined area at Omicron and just knocked out the whole place with some virus or whatever the hell they're doing over there. This is what you can do. You'll be able to use it to open doors, basically all of them. If you can't, there's something wrong or someone didn't want you in there. Then what do? You shove that Omnitool into a terminal and see if you can't get around it somehow. I mean, sometimes you'll need to get into places where you don't belong. Just find a way. You're an engineer for crying out loud. What else? Take care of your gear. Don't be an asshole. That's about it, really. My name is John Strohmeyer, Pathos 2 security operative. I got an office at Theta. Come see me if you got any issues you can't handle yourself. Good luck.
Okay. 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 Manage cortex chip. Welcome back, Luis Muron. Okay. Your Omni tool is in perfect condition, but not fitted with a custom Cortex chip. You are currently being serviced by the default onboard intelligence helper Jane. Note that installing a Cortex chip will override the helper and may severely alter your user experience. Manage tool chip. Okay. Fuck is that? System status. Never mind. Okay. Okay. Guess that's about it. Hello? Oh. Forgot I can right click. Okay. So what the hell did I open? These. What are these? I don't know what I inserted, but okay. Ah, okay. Thank you. Still don't know what this thing does, but I guess we will see when the use for it comes. Now the next thing. Wait, what? Can I not? Hello? Can I put it back? No? Are these all just tool chips? Okay, I guess. Sure. No, I guess I cannot put it back. Well, I guess we got what we needed. Okay, let's go here. See, oh shit. Yeah, gate's broken. Awesome, awesome. Sure, sure. Do I want to get back there again and check if we can open? Okay, let's go back there again. Just gonna run this time. Yippee-ki-yay. Monster lurking about. Oh god, this the gate is open now. Hold on. Wait, what? Wait a moment. What's this place over here? Is this the same? Heh? Oh, this must be a air recycler. I guess this is... Oh, nice. Very convenient. Nope, that's not where we need to go. Right, so that's the only way to go, I suppose. Yep. We go here now. Oh, dearie me, indeed. Now that it's lighter, like, can I close this shit? Guess not. Yep. Suspicion correct. We are underwater. Yay. Okay. I feel much safer now because it's lighter. Like, if there's a monster now, I'd not be scared, honestly. I'd not be scared if a monster popped out, but when it's dark, I don't like it. I don't see everything. I want to see everything. Guess that's where we need to go, and before all the lights here will go out as well, I wouldn't be surprised. Data buffer available. Okay, I guess let's listen to this.
I'm here.
Ready to let it go?
I guess so.
Plenty of opportunity to go to sand on the fishing deck at Theta.
I'm gonna miss this place.
I wonder if there's something you can see underwater here, like some shit swimming around. Can I close this? Nope. Oh well. In the mystery we go. More dripping shit. I guess this is a place.
Ah!
I don't know what's happening. It went dark again, though. I don't think I like that. All these noises as well. I don't like it. I don't want to approach that shit. But oh well. Wait, what? Huh?
What was that?
Yeah, what is this shit? Wait, what?
It doesn't hurt anymore.
What the hell happened? But what is this anyway? Huh. I'm more curious than scared now. What's happening? This the whole hey! Firewire! Touch the asshole. Yeah. Oh, nice. We are gonna crawl. Why did it close behind us? Okay, fine, whatever. Oh god. Stuff loading. Frame freezes are a sign of stuff loading. It doesn't, like, us being able to rotate like this, it doesn't feel like we are human at all. Why can't we rotate like this in a tight ass freaking vent? Also, it wasn't the monster inside the vent. Like, why are we here now? I guess this is the only way to go, so yeah. We have no fucking choice, right? Fuck off. Fuck off. Oh, I cannot lean in the vents. Why am I going there? No. I'm gonna go the other way. Do I wanna check what's over here? Oh, fuck it, let's go. Let's check the mysterious places. Freaking sounds everywhere, man. Okay. There's probably blocked off paths and yeah, the places where we... Okay, that's probably where we need to go. Let's check out where the monster was. Just because I'm really curious. Actually, not really that afraid right now. I don't know why. Maybe if I close the lights. Let me see. Let me see if I close the lights. It's really dark now. You guys can't really see me. Let me just try to edit this shit. How can I make it brighter? Gamma. Okay. Should be... There we go. Much better. Okay. Playing in the dark. I can see better now. I think that's a good idea. I can see better in the game now. It's not so dark. Well then. I guess that mystery got solved very quickly. I use gamma confirmed. I've never tried. I really have never ever 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 tried using gamma in also. Probably gonna try eventually just out of curiosity. Okay. So I guess this is the only way we go. Ooh, save point. Okay then. What the fuck is that shit? Freaking robots becoming organic and shit. Jesus. Stop it, you bitch. Wait, what?
Hey, can you hear me?
I think I'm gonna kill it if I get those out. That's my suspicion anyway. Just gonna look around a bit. And why am I not afraid of it? Like... But speak to me, why not? I mean, this is the only thing I can do. I can't even plug it back if I want to. Oh well. Okay.
I need it. Why? I was okay. I was happy.
Rip. Okay, so... the robots have some AI in this place we are right now. They feel human. They are humans as well, but probably something happened with the robots that made them go nuts. Just a random string of numbers. Oh well, I guess I killed that robot. Since it's the only way to progress. Oh well. Manual boot sequence. The fuck do I need to do here? Okay. I have no idea what I need to do. Can't open this. More Chinese. Or is that Japanese? No, that's still Chinese. Yep, still Chinese, okay. I can't tell Japanese from Chinese from Korean. I cannot tell Korean from Taiwanese, honestly. So when I say it's Korean, it may well as be Taiwanese or any other sort of moon rune language. Okay. Okay, how the hell, what do we do now? I don't get. Oh, don't touch the structure. Get what structure? Get leakage. Can't confirm its effect on wow. What's wow? Issue has been reported to NCC watch. Okay, fine. So what the hell do we do now? I have a feeling that robot was feeding this organism. Oh, I didn't see the buttons. Okay. So. Huh? Ah, I get it. Okay. Interesting. Hey! Yay! Lights! Finally! I did something. Okay. What is this? Lisbon, Portugal. Cadiz, Spain. Site Lambda. Huh.
What's happening? Hello, is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
Hey, finally.
Can I hear you? Absalot, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... Ah, oh, cigarette. Damn relays.
Fuck happened?
Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in the thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Okay. Can I do anything here? Nope. Hey, I got an achievement. Answering the call. Oh, awesome. How many achievements are there? 1 out of 10. Okay. So I guess we are 1/10 through the game. Whoopee. Okay. Takes a while, I have to say. Uh-oh. Okay, I feel much safer in large open spaces rather than cramped corridors and shit, because I can see monsters coming from a long way. So what is this? Recorded downtime, 143 days. Oxygen unavailable? Okay. Huh. This room got barred. Interesting. Oh god. Save point. Something is gonna happen. Another spook zone. Hey dear. Anything there? Nope. Okay. Can I jump that? Fuck you. God damn it, game. Okay. Oh god. No! Why? Already? Seriously? Oh god. Go up! Go up! Go! Bullshit! Fuck off. What the fuck is it doing? Go away, piece of shit. Stop staying there. I have to say, this is early for monsters to be here. I don't feel like moving anywhere, I'm just saying. Kinda scared. To say for a freaking high tech base, it's built like shit. Ladders falling, catwalks collapsing, and shit. What? What? No, no, go away. Where is it? Where is it? I don't see it. Okay. Go away. Oh shit. What? Dead end? Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh no. If you come this way, I'm gonna murder your face. What am I supposed to do here? It's kind of slow. I don't think I should be that afraid of it. I guess it saw me. Okay. Yeah, it's coming here. I don't think it can do shit though. Okay, I'm just... I don't know what this does. I died. Interesting. Kinda slow, yeah. Cool. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there, but... steer clear of the monster, I suppose. I guess I'm fucked here either way. And there we go. Yep. Okay. So, what's over here? That's the health thingy. I don't know what this is right here. Let's try to avoid the monster. Just wanna see where it goes. I don't know where I need to go. Maybe up there? I think so. Yep, okay, good. Fuck you! Aha! You shall not pass! I think I'm sort of safe now. Feel much better. I don't feel as afraid anymore. Now that I know the monster. What the fuck? Oh, I can get in there. Alright, the window's broke. So the robots, were the humans' intelligence transferred to the robots? I'm not sure. They seem very human to me. Huh. Cool drawings. Don't heal when I'm being chased. I thought that was like what I needed to do. I didn't know. I guess now you told me for sure that that's healing. I don't know what you need healing for though. I swear if you come over here I'm gonna be very mad. people slept here, I see. What is this? So, we are there. Okay. I guess we cannot go to administration. We were at the power station over there. I see where we were. Shuttle station. Huh. Okay. Power channel, blah blah blah, photo control. Okay. Interesting, interesting, interesting. Should have used the brake when I was AFK. Yeah, yeah, I guess. Oh, healing. Hello. This still looks scary. I don't know why he'd go next to it for any reason. Oh god. No, I like lights. Please don't kill the lights when I do that, please. What's in there? Hello. That looks fancy. I wanna see what dirty secrets are in that room. Log in. Okay. Check terminal for details. Okay. Okay. Need to find another passcode somewhere. That robot arm scared the shit out of me. Okay, Amy's thingy. Can't read what it says down there at the bottom. I'd say these drawings are fancy. I wish I could draw that well. Even clothes drying here? Who the hell lived in here? Ooh. Do I want to open this? Not yet. Okay, gonna move around a little bit. Check out what's this place. Over here. Ooh, that looks like a robot to me. Okay. Guess let's check this out. Oh. Never mind. Let's go here then. Pilot seat? What? Oh, so you cannot see. Good to know.
I could use some help. What the hell happened to you?
What are you?
Are you blind? It's me, Carl. Carl Semkin. Wrangler? Any of this sound familiar to you?
Actually.
Well,
nope.
Thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything.
Okay. How can I help you,
Are
sir?
Are you human?
Oh.
Shit. Did my body give it away? I try hard to save mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh,
he's human.
You knew.
What?
That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
So, where are you, exactly?
Are you for real? I'm right here. See me waiting? Look at my hands. Hey, buddy!
Okay, I'm not seeing it. I see a machine, a robot talking.
What the hell are you looking at? I'm here! See?
Okay. I just didn't expect you to look like that.
You're really hung up on appearances, you know that?
Interesting. Okay, let's check out what's over here. I guess I can... Yep, I'm not gonna do that yet. I wanna talk to him as much as I can.
Everything. sewage or something?
How did you hurt yourself?
Not sure. Blacked out pretty bad. Can't remember how I got here.
What do you remember then?
I was in the pilot seat, remoting a UH.
UH?
A universal helper. You know, a robot like these things, but livelier. Anyway, I was just dealing with some heat shields, and that's my last clear memory.
Interesting. How is this a human?
Hello? Can you hear me? It's me, Carl, calling from the floor.
I don't think I can help him in any way. He seems tied to that organic shit.
We're remote controlling a robot.
We do it all the time. Robots are too unaware to deal with some stuff. Intuition doesn't grow on motherboards, you know?
You maybe get trapped in the robot somehow?
Your mind is pretty tightly wired to the helper, but nah, pretty far-fetched.
Listen, I don't want to alarm you, but I think you might be trapped in a robot.
I'm telling you, get your eyes checked. I'm right here. I see both my hands, both my feet. When you remote, all you see is like a video feed from the helper unit. Your own body is entirely out of the picture.
Ah.
If you see any others, just let him know where
Okay, so he basically wants his helper unit saved or some shit, I guess? I'm gonna look around a bit more before I... I'm gonna look around a bit more before I go... Flip that switch. Actually, I'm just gonna flip that switch, fuck it. Let's get rooms over with before moving on. I don't wanna trigger anything, really.
I'm really hurt.
The fuck did I do?
I'm sorry, I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Oh, don't sweat it. Just get me a doctor.
Won't a mechanic make more sense?
You're trying to be fucking funny? Get me a medic!
But you're a robot!
Really? Do robots have legs, hands, a face? You're delusional!
Okay, calm down. I won't-
Get some fucking help! Get me Holland!
Okay. Interesting. Huh. Wait, hold on.
I can't move. Please.
I hurt him or something. Now the lights are red. Okay, that organic shit is spreading to him. He's probably gonna become some bad stuff. I don't think I wanna pull that lever again just now. I'm gonna check out some other places. Hold on, I need to check out the map first. So, where's the assembly line? Okay, assembly B. That's me, right? Okay. Shuttle station. I think that's where I wanna go. I saw some vent over there. Right, so right behind me, over there, is what? Flow control changing room. I think I can go there. And then over there is what? Storage? Workshop? Okay, let's go there. Hello?
Everything from the ferret to the top set. If anyone has to take care of you again, they're gonna have a hell of a
problem. Oh man, okay.
Run.
This is spooky. Oh, right. I forgot I can do this. What's over here, though? I don't think there's anything. It's just me learning from... Oh. I don't know what this is, but whatever. Guess I'm gonna take it with me. Hold on. Nope. Can't do anything here. Nope. Let's just get out of here, I suppose. This place looks different from the last time I looked at it. Or maybe I'm just stupid. I need to find an ID over here somehow. Change. Okay. I wanna log in somehow. I just need to find the ID. Somehow. Is it probably over here on some of those drawings? I don't think it would be. Like, I don't see any numbers. That robot can probably tell me something about it. Do I flip the switch again? Or something?
Don't let me die here.
Oh, you're a robot. What the fuck? Like, what is happening? This is very, 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 very weird. Guess we go this way. Let's check out what this way has in store for us. I guess I can hide here. Shit. Okay. I bet I'm totally gonna hide there. Like, I'm pretty sure. God.
Oh god, he's dead? He's dead.
What's over here as well? Whatever, I don't know. I suddenly lifted up myself just to read the sign. World's largest geothermal plant, natural gas refinery, construct factory. Enjoy your stay. Okay. I want one of those suits, man. They look fancy. Ooh. Fita, turn around. We sealed up soon to keep it working. Don't fuck it up. A22AR? Azar. Ah, Azar. Okay. Call was not my fault. Interesting. Hello? Oh. Oh. I need a suit for that, don't I? Oh, I don't think I want to open that. I can open it, but I don't think I want to open it. Okay, so what is this? Maintenance schedule. Mind your head. Yep, sounds about right. Okay, back we go now. Keep hands clear. Yeah, let's enter the IDs over here. Change 0735. Okay, Amy Azaro. Staff. Dispatcher. Theta. Watchers Baxter's. Okay. Huh. Comm center. Ooh. Insufficient power. Solution: shut down one of the highlighted sections to divert power to the communications center. Shit, guys, where the fuck did that chick tell me to go? I forgot. Why didn't I try elite? I'm gonna try elite, no worries. Uh, Like, you know, the chick we first talked to, comms. She told us to go to comms. Comms, okay. I'm gonna check those two first, why the hell not, right? Okay, mail. Inbox. More mail. Whoa. So we are in the future. Okay, 2000. It's year 2103. That's like... freaking 88 years in the future. Okay, we managed to link most backup turbos and activate all generators. Epsilon should be able to produce power for at least a decade before we start burning through the flues. The bad news is that the machines are getting worse. We've tried to come up with a way to shut them all down, but considering the insane amount of units looking good, seriously worried they could disrupt power production when we leave. Ideas? Sent. Oh, that was the sent one. It's not a process. Good job. Try to get all the backup turbos running and cut production to 60% and all the engine can survive on a low and steady hum. No need to strain the system. We should be able to get 20-25 years of production before we have to fall back on the turbos. What? The robots are getting increasingly erratic all over Pathos 2, and unfortunately there's no inverter kill switch, seeing how we won't return to Epsilon. You could try sealing off all sectors to prevent the helpers from getting to the sensitive areas. Okay. 0722. Carl Sink and our manager. Same thing. Staff. Mail. Drafts. Oh, I haven't sent this. What the fuck? Okay. Power production has been secured. We've sealed off the factories to keep the plant running. All superfluous system turned off. Generator has to return. Know that the power flow regulator is hanging on by a thread. If you flip the switch, probably a no turning back situation. We're out of here, Carl. Mail not sent. Link could not be established. Okay. So, actually, hold on. I'm just gonna. There you go. Just so I don't have to log in anymore. Oh. Oh, hold on. Wait. Power output. Oh. Power output. Event log. Shield. Interesting. Okay, so I want to see. What did I put? Storage flow control. Where are these on the map again? Storage. Over there? That, yeah, okay. Flow control. Ah, right, so right behind me. Over there somewhere. Oh, right, okay. Okay, yeah, I can go there now. Okay, let's, see what's in here. I really have the feeling this will be a hot zone for some monsters soon enough. Probably will have something to do with that robot over there. He will go crazy or some shit. Oh, hey! Turned on the lights. Finally, the light switch. God damn, there aren't enough of those in this place. What? A cap. I don't want to wear that. I want to feel safe. What's that? What's that picture, Masala? Can't see it. It's not loading. Oh! He's so bad at this game. God damn it. You. Thinking I'm bad and shit? Okay, sure. I'm bad. I'm terrible. I'm exploring, man. I'm just looking around. The fuck is this? Okay. Interesting. So. This black box is a precision instrument designed to observe your overall condition. It measures a wide range of data from body temperature to brainwave activity. This information is constantly relayed to Pathos 2 wards and can provide you the appropriate climate for every situation. For optimum performance, please follow the auto-injector instructions carefully to make sure the implant is properly applied. I have a suspicion we are gonna be implanting this in ourselves just to have get a better to have a life bar sort of, and sanity meter, I guess that's what I understood from it anyway. But where is the implanter? Like, where do we do that? Not gonna carry that thing around with me, I don't wanna lose it. Hold on, my PC is being a dumbass right now. Okay, there we go. Can see everything now. Okay, never mind. Cannot see. Oh, there we go. Finally can't see chat. What the hell? So many Pepe emotes. Nice. Okay, so can I talk to him again?
Please tell Amy. I need help.
Don't touch me.
Okay. I wonder if I should kill him. I'm not sure. Not sure if that would be a good idea.
Please find help.
I'm gonna leave him alone. Gonna leave him alone. Right, okay, this way. Flow control. Let's go there. I need to make the flow control not be shitty, so I can go that way anyway, I think. Because there's water beyond that door. Read this. Okay, I'm gonna read it, no problem. Oh. Oh, I thought I can go through here. Never mind. Electric hazards. Oh, another healing thingy. Huh. This place has a lot of healing places. I think there will be a monster here. I can smell it. We strain the system. If you pull the lever, there's no turning back. Make sure you want it bad enough. I don't know what's gonna happen after that. Like, something about electricity. Something bad's gonna happen. What did you just move? Oh, I didn't do this. Alright, now I can check out how
to. Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
I really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over. We're going to Theta.
Maybe we should seal more blocks. I don't trust the helpers to let this place run in peace.
We've sealed everything. Everything from the barracks to the comm center. If anyone ever sets their foot here again, they're gonna have a hell of a time getting around. Oh!
Interesting. So something happened here, like a monster more silly than the robot we were just avoiding earlier. Interesting. Okay. This game fills me with more intrigue than fear at the moment. It's not like, it's not that spooky right now, honestly. I don't want to click that. I'm not gonna click that. But really, what's with the flow control? Why can't I do anything there? Anything else other than pulling the lever, which I don't want to do, because shit's gonna get real after that, I bet. Like, I'm gonna have to hide in places and whatnot. I guess we are gonna go to comms, right? I was already in there, right? Forgot. Workshop. So where's comms? Comms. Changing room, power station. Comms, okay. Like, what? The stairs? These stairs? Hold on. I get these stairs right here? Yeah, columns, okay. But how can I... Where's the computers? Computers, 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 computers. I'm a slow player. I check out everything and go very slowly. Wait, what? Okay. Okay. So basically I need shit. Yeah. Basically I need to flip that switch. Oh well. What do I do with this anyway? Can I bring it to that guy? Let me bring it to that guy. Check out if it helps him with anything.
I can't move. Please.
Rub it on him. Nope. Nothing.
I'm really hurt.
Let me do this again. What is this doing? God.
Hey.
He's becoming more like a killer machine, I think, the more I do that.
Hello?
Yep.
Hey.
He's not saying anything anymore. I think if I leave it off enough, he'll become murderous or something. I saw something weird. Like a screen flicker or something. Oh, I think I know what's gonna happen. Oh my god, I hate situations like this. I need to turn off the power there so I can get enough power to fucking, yeah, to go here eventually, and he will become evil and I'm gonna have to avoid him and blah 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 blah. Right, okay, let's get this over with. Nothing else to do, I suppose. Time to flip the switch. Oh, hello there, Mr. Robot. You gonna come this way, I suppose. Come on now. Please come this way, sir. I need him to come this way, really. I really do. Oh. There we go. Really scared right now, honestly. This isn't that hard to me. Well, he's dead. Oh well. Can I do anything with this? I guess that did nothing. probably could have killed him if I continued. I don't know. Something would have happened. Oh well. Oh, nice. I forgot this window is broken. Right, I can jump through it. Oh, he's gonna go there now. Okay. Cool shit. Finally. Sayonara! Yay! Well, that was easy. I just took a very long time. I wonder if this robot will follow us forever. Like, we need to change power to everything all the time and he keeps following us. Oh, shit. That's a forearm trainer. I don't know what to call it, but it's fancy. I want a better one of those. Like, I have one. Oh, I cannot show it to you right now. I'd make noise. But I have one of those, and it's basically very uncomfortable. Like, the grippers don't have any soft parts on it. It's, like, hard plastic, and it's very uncomfortable to grab and train with it. You take a long time, too. Okay, time to read stuff, I guess. The office is closing down and everyone is being evacuated. From everyone here, I want to say it's been hard working with you and Upsilon. Godspeed and good luck with the apocalypse. What's happening? What apocalypse is happening? I don't even know, but okay. Wait, what? Why are there Chinese letters everywhere? Or Korean or whatever? I don't even. Wait, so what's the date? January 12th. Okay, it's in order. Okay, so update on the defense measurements. Final effort by the global community to prevent collision has failed. Pathos 2 should make any final efforts to deal with the inevitable quake following impact. Estimated time for impact. 5:13. What's that? 5:13. I don't know. It's with great sadness I have to inform you that the office will close and can no longer support Upsilon and Pathos 2. I would like to take this opportunity to thank you, your supervisor Jane Adams, and the rest of the staff. You are a terrific group, and with great confidence I say that where we fall, you will surely carry on with bravery. Okay, and then I know you have a much better chance for survival, but we have the better view. Salud! Wait, what? Just flipping papers around to see if they have anything on the back. Okay. I don't know what this map is all about. So there was some apocalypse, apparently. Guess we can start talking to people if I click on that. Let me just see. Oh, healing. Why is there so much healing? Like, we didn't get hurt at all until now. What the hell? There's something behind this wall. I can totally freaking see it. Interesting. Anyway. Okay.
Josie has an evac coming along.
We got everything we need to move, but we can't leave the plant without supervision. Adams decided to leave Amy, Asaro, and Kalsanka to execute the automatization process.
And I bet they're thrilled about it.
I just wanted to let you know we're on schedule, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
All right, I'll pass on the mold check. Josie, lovely morning for an evac, am I right?
It will do. I wanted to introduce you to Amy and Kal. They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Hello.
Hey, guys. I'm Peter Strass, dispatcher at Theta. Just let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
I suppose that's it. I'll see you real soon. When we arrive.
All right, Jonesy. Have a safe trip.
Hey. Hello? Theta?
Upsilon. What's up?
We could really use direct contact with Heather. Site service engineer Wolchek.
Direct links are almost impossible to establish. The Lumar relays are basically junk at this point. You can send messages via the comm center, and if you want, I'm pretty much always here, ready to relay anything by hand. I know it's a shitty system, but it's all that works right now.
All right, we just have to make do. Catch you later. Hello? Peter, was it?
I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm going to seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, send in the cavalry.
Hang on. What's happening? It's still the same plan, right?
Yep. We'll head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
What I like to hear.
What they want to know about more is the apocalypse. Like, what the apocalypse happened? What's up with all these assholes over here that I keep touching and getting health from? That felt good, right? Yeah. Okay. What? Huh, so it's a one-time deal thing, I suppose. I suppose this organic thing took energy or something from the machine, from the electronics here, and then it converted it to life force for me some way? Anyway, let's go on. Shit, I forget, I forget which one she was at. Okay. 2-2-0-1. Ah, we are up still. Okay. I'm dumb. I should have known that. I guess Theta or Phi? I'm gonna try Phi. 2-0-7. Interesting. Offline. Okay. So it's a mini game of finding the signal and shit. Okay, so Phi is offline. I'm gonna go 0 meters. What? Let's call 2208. Ooh! Hi, Tefel. What's up? Guess we are gonna call Thao then. I guess everyone died. Or something. Lambda. Okay. I'm gonna call Lambda last then. Just wanna, you know, call everyone, because I like calling everyone. 2202. Half-Life 3 confirmed, yeah. Oh. Now it's offline all of a sudden. There's something better here. It's here. Interesting. So it's like yellow now. Delta. 204. 2205. Omicron. Nice name. Okay, and Lambda. 2203. Finally get to talk to that chick. Hey, it's the Assassin's Creed sign.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared. Simon Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where do you even begin? I mean, what is this
She's
place?
Very quaint.
How did I get here, and why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones. Except for one. I think he said his name was Carl. He was okay, but...
Oh, that guy was Carl. I didn't catch that.
I'm pretty sure I accidentally killed him by turning off the power.
Oh. Well, you know, robots don't feel anything, so... Yeah.
Yep. She is still very...
What was that?
Quaint.
Whoa!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are sound trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
Wow. Oh, shit. What the fuck?
Shit. 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 Where do I... Where should I... Oh, fuck.
Whoa. Okay, then. Am I dead? What the hell happened? Hey. I can barely move.
What the hell? How is this possible?
Yeah, how is this possible?
This is insane!
I suddenly have one of those diving suits. Awesome. Okay. But yeah, this story is very weird. It has to be some sort of a dream. Okay, I guess I need to jump up there. Can I swim? Can I swim? Can I get out there? Can I do some? What the hell? How do I swim up? Okay, I can crouch. I can run underwater somehow. I don't even know how, but sure. Okay, can I? What am I supposed to do here? Okay, there we go. Maybe the suit is today. Yeah, looks like it. Come to Theta! Where is Theta? I don't even know. It's like 99 meters away or something like that.
Find the shuttle, Lambda.
Find the shuttle. I don't know what that is. I wish I could read Chinese. Oh shit. Oh, that's that door! Oh my god! Okay, awesome. I guess I can get back inside now if I really want to. I'm gonna jump around a bit. I wanna explore the ocean. The ocean is awesome. Fuck it. Let's just open that door. Let's just open that door. If we can, of course. Oh, never mind. Cannot be opened, I suppose. So even if I tried from the inside, I couldn't. Okay. Oh, the light's open. Yeah, so you can walk around here if you really want to. How deep undersea are we, though? I'm really curious about that. Nope. Guess no door will open. I feel much safer underwater, honestly. Even if there are underwater monsters, I like, okay, sure. That's cool, I guess, but I feel safer here than inside, I don't know why. Come on, jump. This place is nice. Feels really, really nice.
Where did I get a flashlight?
Oh, right. I just instinctively pressed it because it was dark. But yeah, how did I get the flashlight? This is stupid. Suddenly, I'm in a diving suit. Doing crazy shit. In the future, I'm a time traveler. I wish I could see the place more clearly, because now I have no idea where I need to go, and there's a lot to explore, obviously. Okay. I guess it's nice that you're floaty. Just float around while jumping. There are those lights there anyway. Where do I go? I wanna know where I go. I guess I need to go up there. Okay. Let's find a way to get up there. Wait, what? What is this? Hello? Ooh, there's a power on button. I cannot press it though. These fishes, though. Okay, no, really now. Where the hell do I need to go? Can't even go over here. Can I jump on these? Sounds like something is in this tube. Okay, nothing here. Let's go the other way then. Whee! So floaty. Cannot even jump on this, really? Come on now. It's not that hard. Just lift the leg. Oh well. I'll be indoors soon, I know. But I don't know how. I'm searching. Oh, what is this? Ooh, that's a robot question mark? Seems like one. I don't know what this is, but okay. Where do I need to go? I wanna know. This? Over here? Oh, there was something there! No, come back! What is this supposed to be? A light? Maybe. Looks funny though. Maybe we are a robot too! Hey, that's a thing. That could be a thing, right? That looks spooky. Going down there looks spooky. Let's listen to this first, I suppose.
Come in, Ada. You better answer me, Strasky. Come on!
Amy, where are you?
The field. I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
It all went to hell.
Hold on, you got the power automated, right? The plant is safe. We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasky! The machines killed Carl.
Aw, oh, shit. All right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Theta?
Yeah. I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the Aux.
Good luck, Amy. Rooting for you.
Why is there even an egg emote? I agree with that question. and the importance of answering it. Why is there a egg emote, honestly? Hey, more lights, more stuff to see. Oh no, something crashed here. Ooh, flying fish? I think that's what they are called. How deep underwater are we, honestly? I'm really, 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 really curious. Because you cannot see, well, you can't sort of can see, maybe. Maybe it's just like the, that's all the light that comes from the sun. I guess we would be 100 to 200 meters under sea or something like that. Was I supposed to see something? Because I don't see shit. Maybe it's because I'm taking the alternate route or something. I guess there has to be spooky shit underwater, you know, because underwater most people are afraid. I see some light there. Oh god. What the fuck is that shit? Do I want to know what that shit? Oh, crap. No, I don't think I want to know what that shit is. Okay. And then go inside. Nope, 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 nope. Wait, what? No, I thought we would go inside here. Shit. Eh, because I need to avoid that freaking robot now. Fine. Where are you? I cannot even see you, even if I wanted to. This flashlight is useless at long range. I need to squint and look at my monitor. Okay then. Well, if it says so. Oh shit, do I wanna? Nah, fuck it. Oh hey, what is this? Hello? Ooh. Why hello there, Mr. Cute Robot. How are you today? Hey, it's so cute. Okay, cool. Happy for that. Epsilon. I suppose it will guide me, maybe? Question mark? Is it a battle robot or something? I really cannot tell. I really don't know what the hell it's doing. Is it gonna follow me? Am I supposed to follow it? Maybe it's a light? Like it's gonna light the path for me or something? I don't know. Very interesting though. Didn't get an achievement for it or anything, so I have no idea. That looks spooky from a distance, that figure. What the hell is this? Some geothermal stuff. Yeah, it's following me. Awesome. Hold on, there was something in chat. I got ripped from Godvik. Sure, I guess. I don't know what song he could have played that would steal my first place. There's either the Aino scenario map he could have played with Hidden Double Time and Death Seed, or the other first place that I got like yesterday or 2 days ago or whenever it was. Okay, I was here already. Let's go this direction. I don't care. The score I set 2 days ago wasn't that great anyway, so meh. It was just a Hidden Hard Rock FC. Nothing's... What the fuck? Hello? Oh, that's a thing. Okay. It's a robot. I see. Not gonna go in there. Nope, nope, nope. Gonna avoid it. Maybe this robot was a bad idea. I am not sure. Probably it will make me be more easily detected. I'm not sure, but hey. He's cute. Guess we can't complain about that. The one I got yesterday. Oh, that's fine. I don't care. That was a shitty score anyway. Someone better than me at accuracy and Hidden Hard Rock would have gotten the first place back anyway. Like, I played it, what, 3 or 4 times, so it wasn't that special. Where are we going? I don't even know. Wait, we keep opening lights, street lights. This place is big. Starting to get kind of, you know, bored, I guess, annoyed, something right now. I'm lost now. I'm lost in 3D space. I don't even. Whoa. Hellblind is hosting me for 73 viewers. What the hell? Dude, I'm not even playing Osu! Whoa, what the? Hello? The robot. Hey, the spooky sound. Okay, that's where we came from. Where the hell do we need to go? Okay, there's some more lights there, but thank you, Hellblind, for the host. Hell Rage. That sounds badass. Thank you. Playing some Soma for some spooky Halloween. Trying to find where I need to go because I have no idea. It's really annoying right now. Probably has something to do with this evil guy here. Oh, yeah, that evil guy there. I don't know what the hell he's doing. I don't know what the hell I need to do. But honestly, where the fuck do I need to go? What do I need to do? Please. Someone help me. Oh, hey, Kinnan is here. Nice. What are you playing, Hellblind? Where are you? I can't see you in chat. Can't see you in chat. What were you playing, man? Before you hosted me. What did you do? I need some help, really. I have no idea where I need to go. Like, is it related to this robot trying to get inside here or not? Is what I want to know. Like, I can obviously get under here and probably do something. I don't know. But, yeah. He is playing The Park, the shittiest spooky game ever made. Yeah, you cannot die in it. I understand that. I saw a full playthrough of it. It's like a metaphor, a philosophy game sort of, but made in a horror game. It's okay, I guess. It spooked me while I watched the Let's Play of it. That's for sure. I still don't know what the hell I need to do. Really, I need to read chat and get where the hell I need to go. Maybe if I look at this robot enough, I don't know. You doing anything, mate? Like, I'm just not even afraid of it anymore, because it's not doing shit. Honestly, like, what am I supposed to do? Yeah, I know, right, Kinnan? This robot is really not helpful. I wish it would just tell me where the hell I need to go. Spooky House of Jump Scares. I know that game. It really has jump scares. I've seen a full play of it. So me playing it would not be that great. I'd probably still be spooked. I'm not sure. if I'd play it, but the thing is all spoiled for me, and I think it has multiple endings. Like, I've seen the end of it, the one where you basically, I think it's the bad ending. Not gonna spoil it for you guys, since you probably care. Where do I need to go? Please. This way? Okay, new lights. Okay, maybe I need to go this way. Oh shit, I do need to go this way. Okay. Freaking robot. Okay. Finally found the way I need to go. What the hell is this? This is some Dead Space stuff with the statue. That's what this reminds me of. Like that Dead Space statue, the relic, I think. I don't know for sure what it's called. Oh, a safe point. Finally! Finally. We are going somewhere. Can we go? Oh! Wait, so... can we go back now? Can we go back to the doors we couldn't open and open them now?
Well, thanks, little guy.
Yeah, thanks, little guy. Guess he's off to do his own thing again. That was cool. Shit your pants when you're combo breaking also. Yes, Hellblind, I suggest you play Spooky House of Jump Scares. It is a very good game. I agree with Haganeno. It is a good game, honestly. Like, it's a fun, cute, scary, piss your pants scary game all at the same time, honestly. It's nice, it's interesting, and it's all well made. I think you should play it. If you wanna have fun, you will have fun in it. I'd certainly have fun, I think. Okay, we finally get inside after probably half an hour of being underwater.
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
Nice. We keep the flashlight as well. I'm gonna carry this with me, just in case. Nice one, Chuck.
What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry, I'll fix it. Somehow.
Okay, what's the time, by the way? Oh, it's 12:34 AM. Gonna end the stream eventually. I wished I could play this in one sitting, but I can't really. I wish I could, but no. I'm gonna play the rest. Can't open this. I'm gonna play the rest next weekend. Like, however long it may take, I'm gonna do it next weekend, because this... Because today I got delayed by something, and I couldn't start earlier. I would have started at like 6 or 7 p.m., but I had to do some things. Huh. Okay. What is this? Impact event. Bunch of stuff to read here. Okay, see ya, Kenan. Have fun with whatever you're doing, man. Touch the asshole. I will, no problem. On this morning of January 12th, the comet TELUS crashed into the Pacific Ocean. Ah! So that's the apocalypse, a freaking comet. Ah, I get it. Okay, and then probably a lot of tsunamis everywhere, destroying most of the land, because, yeah. A comet landing in the Pacific, that's a lot of fucking water right there. The impact ranks as one of the largest collisions ever recorded on Earth. All evidence indicates that the surface has gone completely barren and is no longer able to sustain life. Bullshit. Pathos 2's unique location has provided unparalleled safety. For our staff, some structural damage has been noted, but no casualties reported. The largest loss was the weather and communication station located on surface platform Omega, unnamed, which is under the circumstances a small price to pay. That will hold in mind. Discuss the future of mankind. More on the matter will follow. So I suppose mankind is kind of fucked up in the future, just because of a comet, like. To me, honestly, yes. This scenario is more likely than we killing ourselves. Honestly, like, even though we have all these nukes and all these wars, really, the only way we are gonna end is from some stupid meteorite or comet destroying Earth. Video play. What is this?
I guess it's a good thing we never had any kids. Hard enough looking my parents in the eyes. They're going to a bomb shelter upstate, by the way, along with your dad. I'm guessing someone will help him send you a message somehow. I mean, I hope they will. Hell, I'm not even sure you'll get this message. If you do, I want you to know I never blamed you for following your dreams. I was just mad it didn't fit better with what I imagined our lives would be. I really wanted a picket fence. Big family, you know. I guess what I'm trying to say is I'm proud of you. And even though it's been difficult to be separated from you, I regret nothing. I'm happy. And I really wish I was able to say this without the sky falling down. I love you, Amy. I always have. And always will.
Just do it. That was cool. That was cool. Gasoline, whatever. Okay, cool. That's where I came from. That's that. Okay, nothing down there. Okay, let's see what's over here. This eerie screech spooked me a bit. Well, it made me kind of be cautious. Okay, let's turn this on, check it out. What did it do? I have no idea. Okay, let's do this. Let's touch the asshole. What?
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
Yeah, what was that? What? What did that asshole do to me now? Oh, I can't jump there. Oh well. Can't open this door. Can't open this door. Can I smash something? Can I smash some window? Nope. Oh well. Guess we aren't going in that pod. Moving on. Just deeper. Long tunnel. Ooh, something will happen. Wait, what? A human. Okay.
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me!
Can I help?
It won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power.
Oh, she's a Zoro.
I was going to Theta.
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters or Holland, tell them I need help. Okay? Amy needs help.
Amy Azara, huh? Oh, so the message from earlier was for her. Damn, how long has she been here, I wonder? What the fuck is this? Basic systems, power, track, shuttle, offline services, and power supply. Okay, oh shit, I can actually take these. Let's probably kill her or something. Amy needs help. Shit. I need to kill her, don't I? Well, there's nowhere else to go. I'm sorry.
No!
Shit, are you okay?
I don't know. I want to go home.
Oh my god. Freaking organisms that live off of electricity and then somehow keep humans alive? It's really weird. Safety systems. Interesting. So you basically have to kill people to progress. Oh, what the fuck? Why is it so dark all of a sudden here? Okay, let me go back and check out what I've done. The shuttle system is online. We can probably open the door now. I wonder if you can save. Fuck off. I wonder if you can save everyone. Okay. Damn it. Power off. Emergency only. Heh. What happened? I like how that's rolled. No. Open. Okay. So, let's see if we can progress without pulling out the other tentacle from the power thingy. Duplex phone, adaptable pipes. Interesting. Okay, well, let's see if we can do anything or if we really need to start the safety systems or whatever. That was, hold on. What the hell? Oh, cannot go in there. I guess this is still closed. Oh well, let's see. Maybe we don't need to kill her.
Shuttle J6 activated. Warning, unreliable power. Proceed with caution.
Oh, I can sit. Ooh, fancy. Okay. Can we? Wait, what? I like this. This is cool. Bam. Okay, what? What? The fuck? harvesting refinery, transport terminal, and visitor center Delta. The Madras Bias Rex ACR. Okay, huh. Interesting. I make you so moist. I like making people moist. I really do. Okay. Okay, cool. I guess we are gonna go to Lambda. Because that's where we... Okay. So yeah, we didn't need to kill her. We didn't need to kill Amy. That's cool. Oh. Will we see anything spooky?
Welcome to Pathos 2, your expressway to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become...
Ooh, 2 minutes still there. Okay. Once we arrive there, I'm gonna end the stream. And I'm gonna continue playing this game next week, Saturday as well. I'm gonna start earlier though, like today I started at 9:30. I'm gonna start at like 6 p.m. or at the very latest 7 p.m. So 2.5 or 3.5 hours earlier than I did start today. Is that kilometers away or meters away? I cannot tell. I think it's kilometers away. Something's probably gonna happen. Yep, power unstable. Probably dead. Am I dead? Hey, I'm alive. I thought I was dead because I didn't take out the power from that chick to kill her and basically be more safe or something like that. Okay, that's the same thing. That's the map. Everything is blurry. I don't like this. Can I open the door somehow? Like, what the fuck is happening? I sense a robot nearby. Because otherwise I wouldn't... Oh, never mind. I need that. Right. Okay, emergency exit. Oh, nice. Okay, cool. So there is no... There is no robot nearby. All is cool. But yeah, I guess we cannot go and save her anymore. But we didn't kill her. There may be a benefit to that. Because I think most people... think that you need to take out the power to progress, like all the power tentacles or whatever they were. I hear a phone. Hello.
Simon, are you there?
Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Are you alright? The system says the section is sealed for suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not all right. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Wow, you're really out of place, aren't you? Look, don't worry about that.
She's so
right
quaint.
Now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
Okay.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Ah, I need to go outside again. Damn it. Okay.
Catherine? You okay?
How? Why were you talking then? It's obviously off now. That was so silly, that question. Catherine, are you okay? Well, the phone is off. Okay, sure. I don't know how I saw that, but okay. Oh, there's a healing thing over there. Let's go get it. Yay, more fisting. All the fisting. Let's fist this too. Ooh. Oh shit. Nope, 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 nope. Okay. Can I close this? Nope. Okay, never mind then. Well, after we climb up this ladder, I'm gonna end the stream. Let's see what's up here though. Quick, find another one. That looks like a brain. Okay, I'm gonna call it for now. I'm gonna go do some stuff. I don't know, relax a bit, sleep maybe. I have no idea, but I'm gonna end for now. Gonna continue this next week. Let's see if it's worth hosting someone. Not really, only 20 viewers, but eh, screw it. Someone's gonna get hosted anyway. Just because it's good manner. I don't know who this guy is, but he's gonna... Oh, never mind, Francis. Yeah, let's just host Francis. It's not worth much, but hey, at least let's host someone we know is good and awesome. But yeah, sorry, Masala, for giving you blue balls like that. Gotta find something else to excite you, I'm just saying. But yeah. Thank you very much for watching, and I am going to end it for now. See ya, bye.